Hello and welcome. Don't change that dial. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the Trixie Show.
Crucifix, candle, and EMF. Sorry, was that a speed hack that I just saw? Flashbacks of this frontal core, the breaker was. Game's kind of stuttering a little bit tonight. Not really sure why. Power's on. I've got the bone and the voodoo doll pictures.
Ghost orbs anywhere. We have spirit box in the bottom right, left hand room.
We find anything other than that room?
No.
Okay.
Just spirit box.
Just spirit box. Okay. Oh yeah, he's definitely got a speed hack going on. I don't mind. I can handle a speed hack. Just, you know, be a jerk about it like the people I played with the other day. I played with a lot of jerks yesterday. There's only one person I played with. Okay, not one. Primarily one person I played with that was a decent human being.
Donna Harris, give us a sign. Blow out this candle, girl. You read this book. Yes, son. Where are you? Where you at? Where are you? Where are you?
Okay. There's two crucifixes in there. What's my sanity? 27%. We don't have a sanity. Yeah, we don't have a sanity objective. Where is it then?
Yeah, so I was thinking,
I have no idea, but I don't think it's here. Where are you?
Coldest I've had so far is down there.
Where are you? Where are you?
Did I just turn the radio on in here?
Where are you?
I heard the her radio. It's either this room or the room. It was just.
Where are you?
That one.
Where are you?
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Where are you?
How old are you?
Yeah. So the lowest temps I've had were 3 degrees in the room downstairs.
Where are you?
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Where are you?
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
It was just dead silent and then just immediate Hunter.
Oh, I forgot to put them in the dryer. Thank you. I knew I was gonna forget.
But I didn't.
Thank you.
EMS.
Watching for dots on the camera. I don't know if you all want pills or not, but you have no sanity left, just so you know.
Did you see dots?
I've looked from both cameras. I haven't seen anything yet. I think the only thing I've seen is just a reflection in the dots of flashlights. Oh no! Jesus. Yeah, she's dead. She's gotta be dead. Is that she dead or one? She's dead. I've seen zero evidence of dots. I saw her manifest in that room right by the door, and she touched and moved that door. So I don't know if there's a stick or anything to look for fingerprints to see. She manifested right like where you're standing.
It can't be fingerprints. It can only be ghosts right here.
Yeah. So she's coming from right exactly where you guys are. Do you want me to bring pills to the door?
No, that's all good.
I was just gonna ask her a question and then I start hunting again. Oh, it's the crawler. Damn. She's manifesting, but she's not showing me dots. I just don't think it's dots.
Yeah.
It's just taking a dang long time crawling to write in that book.
Let's just say it's ghostwriting and fucking leave.
Works for me. I think if it was dots, we would have seen it show up by now, and writing's the one that, for me, always seems like it farts around taking forever to show up.
Yeah, I'd agree.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of The Trixie Show. Don't forget to subscribe, like, or even join Miss Trixie for all the upcoming shows. We hope you enjoyed this episode of The Trixie Show. Don't forget to subscribe, like, or even join Miss Trixie for all the upcoming shows.